pretty.
Honestly, Paige did do a good job at organizing.
Yeah, but Paige should be here.
You know what?
Oh! Wow.
I'm done with ridiculousness, and I have to be there for Rosa.
Did you miss ridiculous?
No, I got it done real quick and then bounced straight away. Oh. But I had to do stuff like afterwards, and I was like, no, I need to leave. I have been moody, and I have got a lot of baggage, but I cannot let her down. I just planned the whole thing. She's one of my best friends.
Want to come out and play with me?
Yeah.
Is everyone starting to leave?
They're starting to leave and stuff.
So. Oh, you going to dinner today?
Yeah.
So you know how I was like a little bit sketchy like earlier, and
it's just weird because at first you were excited for me, and then you started getting more withdrawn. You know?
Yeah, it's just like the more I think about it, because like, well, I'll just tell you like basically out straight. Like I was pregnant and I lost it. This is like I was young, and like there's now with like my surgery and stuff like that, like I don't know if I can have kids.
Hey,
yeah, no. It's
sorry.
Cool. Babe, no, it's cool.
I was thinking about myself and talking about the baby, and I didn't know.
No, that's the thing. So I was just like, yeah, I'm young, but maybe one day I like would like to have kids. And like the only one I kind of had, like I lost. I had like all the names picked out and stuff like that, but it was just like, I don't want to bring you down in your baby shower.
No, you're not.
But like, I just wanted to explain, like if I can't have it, like I want to be like the best aunt to Jordan that I can, because I don't get to see my nieces and nephews ever, Eva, you know what I mean? But yeah, I just wanted to let you know.
Thanks for trusting me.
Yeah, dude. I definitely want to be a mom one day, you know, maybe not right now, but if I could be the mom that my mom is, I'd be really happy.